is Jose Hoyos, and this is the VodCast instructional video for the bottle car. So the materials you're going to need are a regular water bottle, a few straws. You're going to need about two or four. You can cut some of them in half if you need to. Four bottle caps, two wooden dowels, a balloon, and a hot glue gun. So the first thing we're doing is attaching two of the straws. So we're going to grab the hot glue gun. Alright, the next thing we're going to do is attach the balloon to those two straws. And then we want to seal where the balloon is so that none of the air can get out. So we're going to do that with some hot glue. Now before you continue, you want to make sure that this seal is airtight so that the air can only come through the straws. So you can test that by just blowing into them. So right now it's not airtight, I need to seal it up a bit more. So it's airtight now. And now we continue the next step. So we're going to attach these wooden dowels, or these straws, to the bottom of the water bottle. And those are going to be the axles for the wheels that we're going to add later on. So we're going to start out by putting some hot glue on the straws. And we're going to put that on the water bottle. There you go. Now we're going to run these dowels through. And then on both sides, we're going to hot glue some of these caps. after you have all four wheels attached, you need to cut a hole in the top side of the bottle. And you can even do that earlier if you want. And another hole down at the bottom. And we're going to do that so that we can run this through both of those holes. So the hole at the bottom, you should have the two straws poking out. And at the top, you should have the balloon. And now we're going to glue that to fasten it to the bottle. And that should be enough. At this point, all you have to do is blow into these straws, and after you're done blowing up the balloon, just let go of the straws at the bottom, and the air is going to propel the car forward. So we'll test that out now. So as you saw, ours kind of went to the right a little bit, and that was because our wheels are uneven. But your wheels should all be level, so yours is probably going to go straight forward. And thank you for watching. That was the instructions for the Bobcat Stem Kit's bottle car.